Charlotte.
Hey, Dee Dee.
Now, how'd I know you'd be the first person I'd see when I got to... Which one is this?
You get to talk for like a minute. We're gonna catch up and then you're not talking anymore.
Does everyone get to do this? Because girl, we gotta break it down.
Did you know I was gonna get killed?
I thought there might be the possibility, yes. I'm real sorry about that. I probably should have said something. But to be honest, and really, why not at this point? If it was safe, I would have done it myself. God, this is fantastic. Being honest is fun.
Ask her who killed her and you and what's with the monkeys.
Who are those people?
That's Emerson. I don't really know him. And this is Ned. He was my first kiss.
Oh, you're adorable. Look at your lips.
It's freaking freezing in here. It's like a meat locker.
I guess so.
Did you ever think that if everyone just wore a little less clothing, we wouldn't waste so much electricity cranking up the AC? Right?
You might be alone on that one.
You look amazing.
Thanks, Wendy.
Yeah.
Is everyone coming that said they were coming?
Chad's still coming.
I wasn't even thinking of him.
No.
That's great. Oh, and this is my friend Tommy.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome.
Quick question.
Yeah.
The mom over there with the purple top and the sweet cans, is she in play?
Thanks for bringing him. You've been with me how many years now?
You still
don't understand,
do you?
Do you? You've tried
to figure me out.
You just don't get it.
I'm sorry. I'm way too
complicated for you.
Here you go, boys. Two more shots of mezcal. Anything else I can get you?
Yeah, my friend has something he wants to ask you. Friday night around 7, what's your soup gonna be?
We don't have soup.
Sorry for wasting your time.
Oh.
What about Tanya? Eh? Tanya.
Yeah?
Ask her. Later on, around 7, do you think there's still gonna be any coffee left?
I get off at 6. How the hell should I know?
How are you holding up?
Oh, I'm great.
You're lying.
I know. I miss Drew. Maybe I was too hard on him before.
You think so?
Yeah. I grew up thinking if you give a man an inch...
He wants 9 more?
Hey, Tom! Hey. This is my fiancée, Trudy.
Jim's told me so much about you and the Kellys, I feel like I already know you.
Jillian! Peter! It's you. It's Mary Walsh.
Hi, Mary.
What are you two doing?
Leaving.
Sir, I'm sorry, but that's going to have to remain off.
I'll be real quick. I got a phone call.
Oh, yes. It's FAA regulation. Okay.
Now, Brad Jr., you shouldn't play rough with your sister. Besides, dinner is served.
Tell me to take out the trash.
Honey, could you please take out the...
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just here to grab the rest of my things. I'll get out of your way.